That first paddle, that 800 kilometers, my body was in so much pain. My emotions were f***ing crippled. I made out I was a chef and I become like a f***ing head chef over in Italy because of it.
Hold on. Tell me more. How did that happen?
My life's like pretty out of control. And that's it. This is the life that I've always wanted to live.